This is for you.
That was sure a dreary dream.
Sheesh, so weird. Wonder what it means.
Hmm? What in the world is going on?
What? Those are the Guardians?
Huh? What's a Jiraiyan Prince doing there?
Jingle bell.
Coming through, Grandfather.
Look at that. You made a stupendous cake, Sasami.
Oh, my word.
Hey, loosen up and have a drinky. Come on.
I'm getting it now. He thinks he's Prince Charming, this guy. Wait, I'm getting a brainstorm. Look out.
Man, Ryoko gets wild.
Hey, Tenchi, hi there.
Mm-hmm. What's up, Sasami?
Look, I got you a surprise. What? It's a Christmas present.
Whoa, thanks, Sasami. That's cool.
I've got a surprise, too, a Christmas present. No, wait, a summer Starnica present. For Prince Charming. Yeah! Whoa! Now there's a good girl. I made a promise that day, and now I'll send it to him.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning, Keone.
It's going to be another hot summer day.
The flowers love it. Where's Tenchi, huh? Oh, he went out to clean the tombstone.
Hello, Mahoshi.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Get in there.
La 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 la, coming!
Can anyone give me a hand mopping the floor?
Not me. Where's Ryoko?
Lazing around, just doing nothing, I bet.
Are these okay, Aika?
Mm-hmm.
They're perfect.
I'm home.
It's Tenchi. He's back early.
Coming. Oh, hello, Tenchi.
The thing is...
Yes, Tenchi?
Who's that girl he's with?
I don't know.
Hey, you. Who are you?
Say, what's going on?
Oh.
Wow! We've got a real visitor. Come in. Sorry about the heat. It'll cool off soon.
What are you doing?
What are you hiding for? Hey, I'm talking to you.
Easy, Ryoko. What are you girls making such a fuss about? Huh? Tenchi, who's that girl?
Well, I met her... I was coming down the steps of the cemetery.
Oh, my. I can't wait to hear this story. Spit it out.
Don't make such a big deal about it. She followed me here. That's all there is to it. Right?
Daddy? She called you Daddy? What does she mean by that?
Are you hiding something from us?
No, come on, everybody. You're only kidding, right?
No, Daddy.
Oh, wow, Tenchi's a father.
Oh, well, isn't that nice? It's hot today, isn't it? Come in.
Guess what, Daddy?
Daddy, well...
I love you so much, Daddy.
Now you've got to stop that talk.
What do you mean, stop? Don't you like me at all?
Well, sure, but all this Daddy talk, what makes you think that...
I've had it! I am not going to put up with this, Miss Innocent. I know what you're doing. Trying to trick Tenchi, but it's not gonna work.
You're nuts!
Ha! Ha! Let's go!
Hey, hold on!
Are you crazy?
You haven't seen crazy yet, you little...
No, stop it!
Get back. Do you have to make such a racket?
Please stop it!
Oh, Miss Polite now, huh? Please stop it. Tell me who you are and what you're trying to pull on Tenchi, huh?
No!
What? Huh?
That's it!
Look, it's the Lighthawk sword.
Come on, hurry!
It's a present from me. Enjoy it, Yosho.
I'm very sorry, but no matter what the provocation, I never allow killing in the house.
Grandpa, did you see it? She had the Lighthawk sword.
Don't get bent out of shape, Tenchi. You know, I've worked up an appetite. Maybe we could whip up some lunch, huh?
Huh?
How about you? You hungry, Missy? Go for some noodles? Good. It's settled, then.
I'll boil up some water.
Thanks so much for cooperating with my new scientific research program. Bye-bye!
Delicious.
That's swell.
Do you like noodles, Daddy?
Sure.
Which do you like better, noodles or me? Here, Daddy, let me help you.
I think I can handle it myself.
But I want to. There, for you.
Gee, thanks a lot.
Daddy, is Ryoko upset or something?
I'm sure she'll be fine.
I'm glad to hear it. What are you doing?
Whatever I want.
That's my noodle.
Wrong.
No!
What's your problem?
You're the problem, you little phony.
Yeah,
what about it?
What a great meal. Oh, boy, I am stuffed. See you later.
Where are you going, Daddy?
I think I'll take a bath.
I'll come, too. Wait for me, Daddy. Daddy! Why'd you do that?
So that's her story.
Now explain it again, and this time try making sense.
You can start by telling us why you came here. To see my daddy. I really love my daddy.
He's not your daddy.
Stop yelling at her. You're not helping things.
Oh, fine.
We know your name already, but where are you from, Mayuka?
Well, I don't know.
What?
Now stop playing games with us.
I'm not playing a game, believe me.
Well, let's try a different tact. Where's your mother? Why isn't she here with you, huh, dear?
My mother?
That's right.
I don't remember anything about my mother, but I remember my father's face very well.
Oh, did your mother die, Mayuka?
Huh? Mm-mm.
Then why don't you remember her?
I don't know. I just don't remember, that's all.
Hey, maybe she has amnesia or something.
Whoa, but wait a minute. How could she have amnesia? She remembers my face, or thinks she does.
Tenchi.
Huh?
Hi there. I was just on my way to take a bath. I discovered something very interesting about that girl, Tenchi.
Huh? What was that?
First off, you really are her father. Congrats.
Hey, you want to have some watermelon, Washu?
Affirmative.
Hey, everyone, I'm cutting up some watermelon. Want some?
Washu, how can I be that girl's father?
And Washu expects us to believe that nonsense?
Let's see, Mayuka says she's Tenchi's daughter, so that means her mother must be Tenchi's wife. That's only logical.
What? Look, Mahoshi, there's no proof of any of this, so why don't you just quit chattering?
That's right. And just when did Tenchi get married anyway? Tell me that, huh?
That's easy. He got married in the future.
Are you saying that little brat right there is from the future?
Oh, look, they really flew.
She is not Tenchi's daughter.
Absolutely correct.
Wrong-o. Mihoshi's got it right this time. Yeah, that's right, girls. I tested the genetic structure of her hair. Hey, this looks good. Anyway, half of her DNA matches Tenchi's, just as you'd expect from her father.
See? I just knew it!
That is impossible.
Maybe, but there was a rip in the time-space grid. It happened right before she showed up out of nowhere. Quite a coincidence, huh?
Then, you mean she really did come from the future?
Well, there's no proof yet. I still haven't quite figured out the mother's side of her DNA. Maybe it's one of your lucky girls.
Lord Tenchi's wife, one of us girls. It might be me. I can just imagine being his bride.
Oh, yeah, fat chance, Ayaka.
It could be me, you know, when I'm all grown up.
Huh?
Wow, it could be me, too.
Come on, girls, you're all too young to think about that.
Very funny. Now, which one of us looks like Mayuka? Well, what do you think, Mayuka?
I know where she went.
A daughter from the future. Talk about confusing. I sure don't feel like a father. Maybe this is just Washu's idea of a joke. Anyway, I'm glad I could come here and get away from all that.
Guess who?
You! What are you doing here?
You shouldn't leave me behind like that, Daddy. It's so mean. I want to be here.
I'm taking a bath here, Mayuka.
Good. I'll take one with you. You're turning red, Daddy.
Mayuka, get off of me!
Listen to me. Stay right there. I'm going to get out and put on a towel.
Don't get out yet, Daddy. I'll scrub your back, okay? Just like I used to do before.
Tenchi!
Ryoko, now calm down. It's not how it seems. I can explain. Ryoko? Listen to me, please!
I'm gonna get that brazen little hussy! She knows
Stop
exactly
it, please,
what
Ryoko.
She's doing!
Huh?
There's a good girl. Next time you can take a bath with your grandpa.
Are you Tenchi's daddy?
Well, something like that.
Okay, that'll be fun.
Is it just me, or is she weird?
You big fool, spoiling things just when it's getting good!
not a bad haul.
Delicious.
Hey, have you seen my friends around here? There were three of them. I told them I'd meet them here, but I couldn't sneak out of the palace in time.
Hey, I have an idea. The Startica Festival is tomorrow. Eat this and your wish will come true. You'll meet someone you love. Here. It's delicious. From the palace. Try it.
It's Tenchi's DNA, but the code on the mother's side has been blurred on purpose, so it's unreadable. Someone's trying to hide something. Who could her mother be?
Dad, don't!
You'll catch cold, Mayuka. Your hair's dripping wet.
Oh, ouch!
That doesn't hurt.
Okay, let me comb your hair now, Mayuka.
I was quite impressed. You were very brave, you know.
What do you mean?
The way you challenged Ryoko. She's a tough cookie.
Oh. Okay, lift up your arms.
All right.
Hold still, Nev.
Phew.
Mayuka, you look so pretty. Wow.
I like being pretty.
I know. I'll go show Daddy.
Tenchi's room is right up those stairs.
Thanks. Oh. Wow, it's silver. And it's shiny.
What's that, Miyoshi?
Oh, look, Washu. It's so pretty and silvery.
Where did this hair come from?
I found it after I brushed her hair.
So it's Mayuka's.
I never dreamt I'd be a father at my age. What am I saying? I can't be a father. No way.
What do you want, huh?
Keep out, Mayuka. You may not enter Tenchi's room. He's not feeling very well.
Oh, I'm really sorry.
Oh, there you are, Mayuka. How's Tenchi doing?
I don't know. I guess he's not feeling well right now.
I'm sorry. Hey, you want to play a game with me?
Huh?
Okay.
That's it! Now I've got all the data I need. I just have to put it together.
First, fold it over, then press.
First over, then press.
That's right.
I don't think that I get it. Can you show me one more time, Sasami?
Oh, Mahoshi, you did it backwards.
How did that happen?
I talked it over with my father. We both decided to let the girl stay here for a while, at least until we find out who her parents are. Say, why are you so happy about that?
I don't know. I just like having her here, even though she is a bit strange.
Ah, that's true.
A pretty crane.
Hey, I got one too. Isn't it cute?
Wow. I'm finished. Look.
Well, you made some men out of crane, but it's good.
Wow.
I'm gonna make more of these birdies. Lots more.
Good. You can give one of them to Tenchi when he wakes up. It'll make a great present.
A present? Ah! I almost forgot. I've got this present to give to my daddy.
What is it?
Present? Oh!
Wow, it's so pretty.
It's beautiful. It's a Christmas tree, isn't it?
Christmas? What's that?
Huh?
This is for Startica, the Summer Star Festival in July. It's so much fun.
I should have known. Well, it's kind of like Christmas, isn't it?
What's Startica?
It's summer solstice where we come from on July. There's a tree like on Christmas, but we celebrate more like the Japanese Summer Star Festival. If a girl spends Startica with a special boy, the myths and legends say when they grow up, they'll be destined to fall in love and get married. Gee, it must be the Startica season right now in July.
That's nice. Seems so romantic and all.
Mayuka fell asleep. I wonder who her mother is. Mayuka?
Great guards, uh-huh. Hmm.
Wake up, Mayuka! Mayuka!
I should weed the field before it gets dark. I'm way behind. Oh, you changed your clothes, Mayuka. What is it?
I have a good idea. Come with me.
Wait! Where are we going, Mayuka?
Surprise!
Tenchi? Where'd he go?
Mayuka, where are you taking me? What is this all about?
Tenchi! Tenchi!
What is going on? Why did you bring me here?
I love you.
Mayuka. No.
Oh, what's this?
That's the second time this happened today.
Tenchi, please. Let's be together now.
Tenchi!
Mayuka? What happened to us? It was like some kind of hypnotic trance.
I'm not sure what it was, and I don't want to know.
Ryoko.
I'm going to get to the bottom of this, Tenchi. I'm taking her with me now.
No, let
Ryoko!
Me go!
This is so confusing.
Please, put me down.
Then tell me what you're up to. Where were you taking Tenchi?
I don't know what you're talking about. We were going for a walk.
Now you're going for a drop instead.
You wouldn't dare.
Don't worry, Mayuka. I'll say goodbye to your daddy for ya.
Hey, Mayuka! Where are you?
It's dinner time, Mayuka.
Ryoki, stop begging. You know you're supposed to stand back when I'm deep frying. Oh, Ryoko. I thought it was Mayuka. She's missing.
I wouldn't know about that.
I see.
We're back.
I take it you didn't find her then.
Did you see anything at all?
Sorry, we didn't, Tenchi.
It's too dark now to look anymore.
It was very good of you girls to search for her. Grandfather's looking as well. We'll hope for the best. Now, who wants to eat?
What happened to me? I fell from the sky, but I... I'm not hurt. What's going on? How did I get way up here? I'm gonna fall! Someone help me!
I lost it! And I was so close! Someone messed with these genes! Hidden DNA, and they did a good job of it. They don't want anyone to know who Mayuka's mother is, that's for sure!
Bon appetit!
Gee, I don't see any giant prawns, and there's no fish tempura either.
It's the spirit's homecoming day, remember? We're eating shojin.
What does shojin mean?
No meat, no fish, everything is strictly vegetarian.
I sure hope that Mayuka is all right. You sure she was okay when you left her, Ryoko?
Yes, how many times are you going to ask me this, Tenchi?
Grandfather's out searching for her. If anyone can find her, he will.
Maybe, but I'm going to look for her myself.
All right.
You're wasting time. She'll come back here when she feels like it.
How do you know?
You said she was just bothering you anyway, so why are you all worried about her now?
Because she could be in trouble, Ryoko. What if she's gotten lost? Don't you feel a little sorry for her?
Sorry? Look, she may have you fooled, Tenchi, but she is up to something, and I'm not falling for it.
I don't know, Ryoko. She's strange. There's something sweet about her, too. I don't know what to think.
Tenchi? Are you there? Guess where I found her? On top of a cedar tree. She was crying her eyes out. It's okay, dear. You're among friends now.
I'm glad you're back, Mayuka.
Yeah, welcome home, Mayuka.
We have been so worried about you.
Hey, wait, what are you doing?
Hey! I hate your guts!
What is your problem, Ryoko? Trying to get rid of me?
That's right, kid. You are in my way. Get it?
Are you all right? No,
Ryoko!
Just get lost!
Stop it, Ryoko! Ryoko, I said stop it!
Tenchi! That girl came here to destroy you! I'm trying to protect you since you're so clueless when it comes to women! Tenchi!
Stop it!
There, now we're getting some action. That's more like it.
Tenchi.
I'm sorry. Listen, I don't know the truth about Mayuka yet. I don't know what brought her here to our house or where she's from. I'm in the dark like you, but I'm willing to accept her. Do you want to know why, Ryoko? Because every one of you arrived here just the way she did. It's true, isn't it? Remember?
Daddy?
I'm sorry, Mayuka. You call me your father, but how can I believe that when there's no evidence and you don't have clear memories?
What?
It's just a fantasy you have, Mayuka. So for me, you're just like any of the other girls in the house. Hey there. It means you're very important, just like them.
Yeah. Huh? Right. Except for Ryoko, who's just in the way.
Hey, Ryoko!
You're not making much progress with Tenchi,
are
you? Ouch! That hurts!
Rats! Why did he have to spoil things when they were just getting good? That prince is a pain! That's okay, no worries. I've got big plans for my little Mayuka.
Silver and black. I can't figure out the silver part of it, except I know it's not from Earth. What kind of DNA produces real silver? Oh, better eat something if I'm gonna work all night. Who's there?
It's me, Washu.
Lord Katsuhito, come on in.
I brought you a snack.
Wow, thanks. Boy, that looks great. I was starving.
So you discovered this silver strand in Mayuka's hair, huh?
Yeah, do you know something about it?
No, not at all.
By the way, at 4:45 p.m. this afternoon, the time-space continuum was disrupted for a second time. It happened near the steps of the Misaki Shrine. That's where Tenchi found Mayuka. Nice coincidence, huh?
Coincidence? No. That is why I came to speak to you, Washu.
What am I doing here? I know that girl's going to hurt Tenchi. Or am I just jealous of her? It's so hard to know.
Ryoko? Do you mind if I join you for a while?
Oh, sure.
I have to admit I'm jealous. It hurts me so much that I can't even bear to look at Tenchi. I thought I was mature enough to handle something like this. I always thought if ever Tenchi fell in love with someone else, I'd just go back home, back to my planet and my palace. And I'd never say a word about it. Isn't it strange that I'm telling you all this, Ryoko?
Don't be foolish, Ayaka. You think too much. Tenchi would never break your heart, Ayaka. And Sasami'd laugh if she saw you now.
Ryoko, honestly?
Don't get all weepy now. I hate that. I refuse to be a timid little maiden. I want to have fun, Ayaka. You know, they all love you so much, they'll send a search party for you pretty soon.
Ayaka! Sasami!
See? Did I call it or what?
Yeah! Father's gonna let us light firecrackers. What are you doing out here? Have you seen Ryoko?
Well, she was just here. I guess she went home.
Come on, hurry! Everyone's asking about Ayaka.
You and your firecrackers.
Oh, did it burn your hand? Let me see it. You have to be careful with fireworks. You must never touch them once they're lit, okay?
Says who?
What?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Are you all right, Mayuka?
Yes, I'm fine, Sasami.
This is for you.
Wow! That's amazing! Beautiful!
We can play with it together, just you and me, in my room.
Huh?
I have things that are even more fun than this. Lots more fun.
Really?
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Oh.
Depart, you wicked creature!
Burn it all now, Mayuka!
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 Mayuka! Are you all right?
Careful with her!
My head!
I'll get a bed ready for her, Tenchi. She needs to lie down. You bring her in.
Right. Why don't we go inside now, Mayuka?
You aren't hurt or anything, are you, Mayuka?
Mm-mm. Hmm. So you're thinking the same thing I am.
Right. Ryoko felt a dark presence, as I did. She's jealous, but that's not the whole story. This girl has her sights set.
And the target?
Tenchi, I would think.
So this girl is...
a potential killer.
She's an assassin!
I love to rattle your cage.
Not funny! Now how are we gonna stop it?
Ah, you're so serious, Washu. We are just going to go on as if nothing has happened. Huh? Whoever produced that silver hair will show up in time. It's a waiting game till then.
I don't know what came over me. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Are you feeling better now?
Well, I'm afraid of myself.
Huh? Mayuka, it's gonna be all right.
Miss Ayaka?
Yes?
Thank you for helping me out.
Oh, sure.
Hey, Sasami, you were talking about something called Christmas. Tell me about that.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You don't know what Christmas is, do you?
Is it a lot like Startica?
Well, Startica is in summer and Christmas is in winter. Hey, I know, I could show you. These are the Christmas pictures from last year.
Ah, that really looks like lots of fun.
It is.
Gee, what's this picture?
Oh, that's the cake I baked with my sister Ayaka.
It was really delicious. Oh, no, look at this picture.
Father's eyes are shiny. Dangerous.
Who's that?
Ryoko. When she drinks a lot, she looks like this. And this.
She's hopeless.
They look funny.
Look, Tenchi's jacket has stains on it.
I think you're the one who spilled juice on it, Mihoshi.
Oh, did I do that?
Hey, that looks like the trees at Startica.
It's a Christmas tree. They kind of look the same, don't they?
It's so pretty. It's nice. Everyone's so happy. Wish I was a part of it, too.
You do?
You can if you wish to. You can join our family. You'll be one of us. And we always celebrate Christmas together.
Yeah!
Yippee!
That's great!
Yeah, I'm all for it.
All right.
Now, it's not until winter, you know, so you'll have to be a very good girl until then.
Okay.
Remember, if you're the daughter of Lord Tenchi, then you must act like it. Like a princess.
I'm so happy. I wish I could just stay here forever, because...
Ryoko, I see. So this is where you've been hiding.
Don't come near me.
I'm really sorry for what I did. There's no excuse for it. I was wrong. I can't abandon her, Ryoko. Isn't that strange? I don't even know who she is or where she's from, but I keep feeling like she's trapped, like she's caught up in something, and she herself doesn't even know what it is. She's like me in a way. I lost my mother when I was a little boy, and my past is full of mysteries, just like hers is.
Tenchi, you're in danger.
You don't need to worry about me. It'll be all right. You know I have access to the Lighthawk sword to protect me. Come to think of it, Ryoko, what was that sword she used when she was fighting with you?
It wasn't the Lighthawk sword, I can sure tell you that.
Oh, yeah, I suppose you're right.
What if she really did turn out to be my daughter?
I said you're in danger and you're laughing?
Sorry.
I'm frightened for you. If you ever...
If I ever what? You worry too much. I never knew you were such a worrier, huh? Everything's gonna be fine, Ryoko, you'll see. It's kind of chilly up here, isn't it? Why don't you go back in and get some sleep?
Mm-mm.
Please?
Hmm.
told you to make friends with him. This isn't a party. You're supposed to do what I tell you, period. Now you get up and you bring that prince to me. And be quick about it, Mayuka, or I'll destroy you!
Daddy. Daddy? I'm really scared, Daddy.
All right, he's in a trance. Now do it.
I will obey you.
I'll ask you one more time. Just who was it?
I don't know.
Stop that, Ryoko. She doesn't know what you're talking about.
Mayuka, what are you doing?
I don't know, Daddy. She grabbed me and I...
Ryoko!
Tenchi, you mustn't blame Ryoko for this.
What were you planning to do with our Tenchi? Where were you taking him?
I don't know. I don't understand any of this. Let me go!
Mayuka! Where are you going?
Wait, Tenchi! Tenchi! Tenchi, you can't leave. You mustn't.
Ryoko?
Where'd Mayuka go?
Mihoshi and Kiyone are out looking for her.
The Domain of Darkness, Grandpa?
That is correct, Tenchi.
It's not Mayuka's fault. She's under a spell. Please, it's not fair.
Even if she is controlled by someone else, she's our enemy. You know that. Our only choice is to take her out. It's that simple.
Simple, you say? It's not simple at all. She's controlled from deep within by a demon named Yuzuha. Mayuko's full of sweetness and light, but the demon twists it into evil, lurking in the dark domain of an ancient nightmare. Yuzuha has complete power over her.
Genetically, she really is Tenchi's daughter, but also she's the child of a mysterious underworld.
Underworld? Oh my! That's exactly why we should do everything we can to save her! You're so cruel, Ryoko!
Sasami!
I promise Mayuka that she can spend Christmas with all of us! I'm gonna find her and keep that promise!
Stop! Wait, Sasami! Wait!
I'll go find her myself.
Listen to me.
Huh?
Mayuka will come back. Her mission is to destroy you. Be on guard.
Right.
Hey, Mayuka, where are you?
Wait, Sasami!
Hello, Sasami! Ayaka, it's me!
Just bring that prince to me.
Or you know what I'll do!
I know what she'll do. She'll destroy me. I'm scared. Help me, Daddy! What did I do to you? What did I do? Why does it hurt me? Why does my heart ache so when I think about you, Daddy? What do you want?
I cloned you to carry out a mission not to have feelings and emotions. Just for that, I'm going to erase your memory, thanks.
Mayuka! You must be Yuzuha. You leave Mayuka alone. Hey, wait! What are you doing?
Oh, no!
Ayaka, help!
Hang on, Ayaka.
Ayaka!
Ayaka!
Prince, I'm waiting for you! Find me, ask the old man from the Jirai royal family!
Ha ha! Hold it!
Can't she help me?
This field is very unstable. I'm afraid I can't guarantee your way back.
I know.
And you, Ryoko?
Understood.
You'll be fighting her on her own turf, and your Jurai powers may not work in her world.
Right.
I'm sure by now she's brought Mayuka all the way into the darkness.
Please come back to us, both of you.
Yes, be careful.
We will, don't worry.
Please, Tenchi, find Sasami.
We'll bring her back, Ayaka.
You can count on us.
Ryoko, it's time that we went.
Yeah.
Ryoko?
Yeah, sure. I'm just swell, Tenchi. Ah! What kind of place is this, anyway?
A little bizarre. I mean, there's nothing here but toys.
Merry Christmas!
Huh?
To the Prince of Jurai and his devil princess and space pirate, welcome to the land of Yuzuha.
Hey, those toys are alive!
It's just an illusion! Hey, we want to talk to Yuzuha, or whatever her name is.
Yuzuha is getting ready for the big Christmas party, but she asked us to give you a special greeting!
Try it.
Did we scare you? Did we hurt you? I'm so sorry.
Come on, Tenchi. We've got to get out of here fast. Huh?
Christmas.
Ah. What's that? Am I crazy or weren't we just falling?
I think so.
Look over here.
Sasami!
It's you!
Daddy, you came to my Christmas party. Thank you.
Mayuka?
Don't let her fool you. Look at her eyes!
Ah! Ryoko is the fool!
Is that right?
The Lighthawk's sword!
Mayuka!
Who's that?
Take a guess. Nice to see you. Welcome to my domain.
It's the demon!
Right. And forget your light sword. That doesn't work down here. I know it's not the season, but I hope you enjoyed my little Christmas present anyway. I did.
What do you want from us?
Oh, don't you know, my dear silly Prince of Jurai? Why, I just want to play with you a bit, that's all.
Listen, you little weasel, we're not your playthings!
Why are you doing this to us?
I'll never tell, that's too easy. But if you happen to get lucky and make it back in one piece, ask your grandfather.
What? My grandfather?
Let the party begin! This is fun. We can play as long as we like because there's no time in my world.
Tenchi!
Gotcha!
Damn you! Are you hurt?
Don't worry about it. It's just a little scratch.
Ryoko! Wake up! Wake up!
Tenchi's powers won't work in a nightmare world?
That is correct.
That means the Lighthawk's sword is...
completely useless, I'm afraid.
No.
Yuzuha is the spirit of the Tree of Darkness. If only we had the Tree of Light.
Tree of Light?
The tree that created the Jurai royal family. Tsunami.
Wait! We have a royal tree right here. The tree that belonged to my brother. That's the best hope we have!
Ryoko, hang on!
Prince of Light, you won't last long in my world of darkness.
Show yourself!
It looks like your friend has exhausted her powers, doesn't it?
Why did you bring us here?
Because this is where I created my Yuka, out of your black hair and my silver hair.
So her Lighthawk sword was...
A fake, of course. You fell for it nicely. Yeah, maybe I'll just melt you and Ryoko together like I melted those hairs. Ryoko'd enjoy that since she's in love with you.
Go on, do it. If it'll feed your pitiful little ego, go right ahead. I'd love to be joined with Tenchi.
Hey, Mayuka! Shall we destroy Ryoko or Sasami first?
No, stop! Leave her alone!
I could use my disintegration technique, but I prefer the purple claw!
Let's make a deal. I'll stay here if you'll just send Ryoko and Sasami back to our world.
I won't go.
Listen, please, we need your help!
Easy, Mayuka. What's your rush? It's no fun if you kill him too soon. I want some entertainment here. Princess finally woke up. Have a nice nap.
Is that Mayuka?
Yeah, it's Mayuka. She's lost her human side to something.
No, wait!
Having fun with your daddy?
Why are you doing this, Mayuka? We're your friends! Tenchi's your dad and we're your family, remember? You mustn't hurt your family, Mayuka! We all love you!
Broke through to her. Mayuka's come out of the darkness into the light.
Mayuka!
Tenchi!
You fool! This is what you'll get for your fond memories! You may have a human heart, but I created you, and you'll follow my commands! Are you getting a charge out of this fury?
Oh, Mayuka.
Yuzuha's regaining control again.
That's better. Now use those claws! You dare to attack your creator?
Yuzuha's Yuzuha, and Mayuka's Mayuka. I don't want Stardika anymore. I want Christmas. My daddy and Sasami and everybody will be there. I'll be a good girl and wait for winter to come so I can have Christmas with my family. I don't want to live here in the darkness anymore.
All right, then you won't live anywhere. Your cards are canceled.
Mayuka!
Shouldn't have done.
It's all right. You couldn't help it.
I was bad. I made Ryoko angry. But I love Ryoko. I hope that she forgives me, Daddy.
Of course I do. Hang in there.
Mayuka, don't go away!
Sasami, it's you. We'll celebrate Christmas together, you and me, and Daddy, and all the ones that I love.
What's happening to her? Mayuka, I don't want you to go away! No! Mayuka, please!
Did you enjoy playing with that girl's life? Did you?
She was just a clone, an experiment I did when I was bored.
She was full of spirit and hope.
She was just a bunch of encoded DNA, that's all.
Half of it was your DNA, Yuzuha. Mayuka was as much you as she was me. You killed part of yourself, Yuzuha, and it was the best part.
The best part of me's already dead. Jiraiyans! You don't know what they did to me! You don't know anything!
Tenchi!
Ryoko, be
be careful.
We can't afford to be careful now. I'm losing my power. It's this place.
Watch it.
Look at me. Could anyone possibly love me when I look this way? I should have killed your grandfather back then when they treated me like some inferior beast.
My grandfather?
Lord Tenchi! Behold, this branch is from the Tree of Light, and light will always prevail!
Oh, it's the Lighthawk sword!
Your puny little sword makes me laugh! Your game's over!
Here, may we meet again someday.
You and Grandfather.
Imagine the darkness in love with the light.
Tenchi?
He's waking up!
Lord Tenchi!
Whoa! Is everyone okay?
Tenchi, you're back!
Tenchi!
Oh.
You made it back safely!
Yes, but Mayuka, well...
I see. I'm sorry for her.
Also, this is for you.
Mm-hmm.
It was Yuzuha's. You knew her, right? I think she was in... well...
We were very young, and it was long ago.
She's really gone.
Yes. She was so excited about spending Christmas with us. It was cute.
Ryoko crying? Boy, that's a new one on me.
Don't be absurd. Why would I be crying?
Be polite. How about some respect for the greatest scientific genius in the universe? I bet you're carrying it with you, aren't you, Tenchi?
Huh? Well, yeah.
Hand it over.
Here.
Listen, everyone. Since this is a matter of great importance, I'm only going to ask one time. It's up to you guys. I'll do whatever you decide. Just say the word.
Huh?
Here's the deal. If even one of you does not want this done, I will not do it.
I want to see her again. You go right ahead, Washu.
Ryoko!
Yeah! I'm gonna be her personal trainer, and you can bet I'll be tough as hell!
I guess Ryoko will be Ryoko!
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
So, what are you saying there? Are you ready to get started?
I know.